On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for Norway, met up with the captain, we were both too tired to sleep. So we turned her to stare at the window at the darkness, the boredom over to us, and he began to speak.
He said, son, I'm really alive.
So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last bottle. And he burned a cigarette, and he asked me for a light. Yeah, the night got to be white, and his face lost all expression. If we're gonna play the game, boy, we gotta learn how to play it right.
We gotta
go away,
the whole
night.
Norway, the
whole night.
Norway, the whole night. That's a secret to surviving, is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. But every hand's a winner, and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep.
And when he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, crushed out his cigarette and faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep.
You got to go away before them, go away before them, go away to walk away, go away to run. You never have your money when you're sitting at the table, and you have enough to count to. Every time enough for counting, when the deal is done.